Episode 20, Revengeance 2, The Revengeside.
Oh, you're going to get some punchy punch now. Crash, come over here and take out this terrible excuse for a niece.
That's right, Crash. Rip her butt and then we'll get pancakes with cherry topping! Yahoo! You keep this robot on course for Wumpa Island.
Yes, Nina.
You just shut up because you're annoying. Just stop talking about pancakes! And as for you, I really didn't want to do this myself. I really wanted one of my idiot underlings to destroy you. I really didn't want to get hair all over my clothes. But if you want something done right, use a giant firebug! The minion that defeats Crash gets a $20 gift certificate for ice cream! I'm talking moose pranks! Crash. Thanks, big brother.
Oh, gross. Get a room.
No, I'm annoying.
But now we have to stop the Doominator before it destroys Wumpa Island.
You simpletons! The Doominator cannot be disabled so easily.
Well, I could do it in seconds if I had my Transpalooper. The purple thingy? That's it! That's fantastic, Crash!
How long have you had that in your pants?
Me. I betrayed you, took over your evil plan, and then failed.
Oh, Nina! Betraying me is the most vile, evil thing you could have ever done! You were a skank! I'm just so proud of you right now!
Hooray!
I promise, from now on, I'll be more evil, more villainous, more horrible! Horrible! Oh, and go kill bandicoots, too. I'm still going to spank you stupid for this.
Oh.
Finally.
Let's check the damage. Maybe we can go loading.
Hi, everybody. What the fudge happened out here? Give me a hug.
Ew, you smell like bacon. Our house is okay. Yahoo! Oh, that's a relief. All our stuff was in there. Oh, Wumpa Island. But our stuff's okay. Now let's go home and eat pancakes! Pancakes!
Ooga booga!